Welcome back, everyone. We're back in the village. We're gonna finally take care of a lot of these quests. There may be parts in this video which are time lapses, because we're going to have to farm up some of these items from certain enemies, and they can take a while to drop. To prepare for some of the drops, we're gonna go ahead and equip the treasure hat. Now, I was looking this up, and I believe I was wrong. This doesn't increase drop rates, it increases the chance that you'll get the rare green chests in the levels. So, still good to have on, but it doesn't do exactly what I thought it did. But that's okay. We're going to equip just anything that's going to boost our luck. There are no boots that will boost your luck, so sorry about that. Luck increases with the gold in your wallet. We'll need that later to increase the gold in our wallet. So let's see, where was that thief ring I think we had? No, I guess we don't have it yet. I know we did have our luck boosting ring. I think if temperance boosts our luck. So we'll equip that. Man, I know we had a luck boosting ring besides that one. What happened to it? There it is, full ring. It will drop our stats, but we get a big luck upgrade. So, that's good. And the enemies we're fighting will be older enemies, so they won't have as much health. So, first things first, let's go in and check on our villagers. We'll talk to the ones we haven't talked to yet. Nikolai, he doesn't have quests, so we don't have to worry about him. Jacob runs the store. He also does not have quests, but everyone else does. Now, we have completed Daniela's, except for... No, I don't think she has another one. Yeah, they all have the four things, it doesn't matter. Okay. And Monica, we need silk threads. We find those in chests, so we'll have to farm up those. We need to talk to Anna, Serge, and their mother still, Irina. Let's see, George... He wanted horsehair, so we have to farm that up. He wants the killer fish meat. Eugene needs gold ore. Now we can find those in chests in Dracula's castle, so we'll do that as well. Laura needs alexandrite. This is one of the villagers we won't be able to complete. Actually, Daniela does have another quest. We'll get to that later. It also ties into those in-game areas I showed you. Laura's quest has an item in one of those in-game areas, so we have to wait until we finish those. And then Abrams we can do as well, because those give us some more potions. So let's go talk to the villagers we haven't talked to yet. Like our photographer, he has quests we need to do. So here's a question. Why would the head office put a total press ban on my story about you? What kind of magic did you use again? It's nothing special. Well, it's not my place to pry. On a totally unrelated note, how about you and me strike a little deal? What sort of deal? I leave you and your magic alone, scrap my story, and you take me some pictures for a different story instead. Okay, we get the camera. Very well. You ever heard of the cave troll? It's a hairy beast that sucks your blood clean out. Track it down and snap a picture or two. For me. Careful, it's skittish.
I'll be counting on you again.
Okay, the cave troll, we will go and find that, and when we get to it, kind of like the sketchbook, we just use the item in our inventory. But this one's a little different, and we'll see that when we get over to it. So let's go ahead and talk to Serge here. Hey lady, what if we get kidnapped again? Would you still save us? I make no promises. Well, I know how we can find out. Okay. Here's the rules. I'm going to hide, and I'm going to count to 15, and you find me before I finish. There's a prize even. Okay, here I go. Okay, so we just have to use Rapid Asphio and find George and talk to him. Serge, I'm sorry. Hey, you really did it. You really did find me. Here's the prize. It's like a thank you. We get red drops. Very nice. That'll upgrade Natesco. Okay, I'm going to go now. Come over again sometime. That was quest 1 for Serge done. Let's do quest 2. Hey lady, have you ever seen an owl? Because I hear it's good luck if you see one, and I think I could use some good luck, just in case. So if you see an owl, could you bring it over? I'll give you something neat if you do. So he is the one that we need that owl glyph for. So if we bring that owl and show it to him, that will complete his second quest. Now let's go talk to his mother and sister.
Hello.
Oh, good, you're here. I actually wanted to ask you a favor. It's rather complicated, I'm afraid. You see, some crows have been running amok around here lately. Crows? I wonder if there's a nest. Anyway, they're so vicious. Always peck, peck, pecking and swooping at people. Could you get rid of, I don't know, 30 of them? It'd be a big help. Thanks. I owe you. Right. So, for her, we just have to kill 30 crows. And here we get another milk. That chest replenishes. You can keep coming back here and getting milk and coffee and stuff like that. Anna, who are you? Huh? I thought I'd gotten rid of that annoying cat. And now, you! Demonic possession? Please, miss, I have to find Tom. Probably on a tall tree. Ah, the cat. I'll find him. So, we have to go find Tom for her. That's why, in the last episode I thought Tom was in there, but, we hadn't done that quest yet, so we have to go and find Tom. And I believe with that, we've talked to everybody. So, let the farming commence. Okay, here we find the Mandragora that I'm going to be farming. Fairly easy one to kill. You just jump off screen, jump back in, run in here, duck down, shoot it before the Oon spawns completely. And if it drops, go grab it. If it doesn't, jump back off screen and come back in. So this could take a while. We're going back to time lapse. Okay, so me being a big dum-dum, I forgot that there's another one on the other side of it, so, jump about right here, and you can kill two of them at once. Oops. Ooh, and then we get our, Mandrake root. So, that's what we needed from here. I will, see you at the next area. Okay, welcome back. If you didn't get the black ink, just going through here, this is a good place to farm that black ink while you're farming the killer fish meat. So you just come back in here, kill them, and then run off screen. You can also combine that with killing these for the killer fish meat. That's what I'm going to do now. And I'm going to go down here and check out these chests because they replenish and I might as well. Get anything good. Oh, again, remember where this rat is. Oh, no green ones. Iron ore, ew. Okay, nothing great, so I'm going to go back to time lapse until we find that fish meat. and I will see you then. Alright, we got our raw killer fish meat. Didn't take too long, not nearly as long as the mandrake root. So let's double check and see what we have left. We have Abrams done, we have Aeons done, so we need the gold ore. We can't do hers yet. Marcel, George, and we'll do the crows and Tom next. See you at the next location. Okay, so I lied. We're going to go ahead and get that crow familiar first. So just come to the mountains here and start taking out crows until it drops. I'm sorry, I meant to say owls. Start taking out owls till it drops. Okay, we're back again. As you can see, we found a cat on top of a tall tree. It is the fourth location near the warp point here, and this cat is Tom. So we'll just pick up him while we're farming the owls, and we will continue slaughtering them for the glyph. Alright, here we are. We got the owl glyph. Still not too bad. There's a lot of them that spawn in this area. This is why I chose to make it my area. I was grouping them up, so that can kind of help a little bit. So if we look on our thing, we still have Eugene, Marcel, George. We have Tom, so I'm not sure why that one is incomplete. We might have to go back and talk to her first. Surge, we have the owl, so Monica, we still need the silk, and we have to take care of the crows, so I think we're going to go ahead and take care of the horse hair for the, for our buddy there. I like grabbing all the quests at once and going out and doing them. Ooh, and we get a copper plate, some armor we can buy at the store, but not really needed. And I don't think we can find it here, so we're going to head to the other mountain range, and I will see you there. Okay, here we are. You can see there's crows everywhere. Just start killing them. And you'll have Irina done in no time, I think that was her name. One. Oh, and up here we find the cave troll. We're gonna turn and face him without hitting him. He should sit there for a minute without attacking you. So go ahead and go into your inventory, find that camera. Where did you go? There's the camera. And you see where that, the middle of that... Oh, shit. You see where that crosshair was? We gotta get him in the middle of that. And my emulator isn't rendering the crosshair correctly, but you can kinda see it there. And for getting a crappy photo, we get poor photo. Try that again. There we go. See how he's in the middle of that X there? And that completes that quest. So back to killing crows. And there we get the completion of the Vicious Crows quest. Halfway through farming them up top, I remembered there was this warp room here. You just come out, hit it. Sometimes you can get it with the same shot twice like that. And very easy to take them out. So just do that like that. And then we're actually going to... Where's my map? Yeah, we're going to use some healing items because I got hit with some... bad damage quite a few times. Make sure you don't eat your raw killer fish meat. Do we have any more minestrone? No, I don't think we do. We're actually... I'm going to show you how to farm, I will show you how to farm some gold, here soon. We'll go ahead and take care of that problem we've been having. Maybe should have done it before this, but, that's hindsight for you. And I don't think we can make it through here with our jump. I could be wrong, but we'll go ahead and do it this way anyway, just because we're so low on health. Okay. Ooh, I don't know if I've shown you this glyph union, but this might be the perfect opportunity. Yep, just two giant fists that come smashing through. Here we're going to farm up that horse hair. Or maybe not here. I think there's another area that might be a little better for it. I don't want to hit these things and end up getting killed. What'd you drop from that? Iron ore? Not bad. You can sell it. I think we might be getting... close to 9 of them anyway. Yeah, once you hit 9, you can sell 2 or 3 of them, just because you can't pick up any more if you're at max anyway. But before that, I wouldn't sell it. Where are we? There we go. There's the save point. Okay. Head back in that room, and then we're gonna farm it there, but I wanted to refill the health. Alright, and after we refilled our health, here's where we're going to farm the horsehair. Thank you. That didn't take long at all. So, very good. Let's check our villagers again. Looks like we've got quite a few quests to complete. We still need, we have Tom, and, we have the owl, so these are as good as done. So we just need the stuff that comes in chests. And I'm going to go out to the world map, and I will, show you how to get those chests with those items in them. Okay, welcome back. We're going to head to the Misty Forest Road for two reasons. We're going to be opening chests to try and find silk thread. Also, in the green chests, we can find cashmere thread. So that will be, we'll be working towards two quests here. So that's why I've chosen Misty Forest Road for this one. We can also maybe find our wearback transformation. That'd be kind of cool. Find a blow ring in that, but once you open the chest, you can go back out to the world map. That chest will respawn, and you just run back in and open it again, and hopefully it will contain what you need. Let me just double check the other side of the map and see if there are any more chests I'm missing. I think that's probably the best one to do it from now. There's a chest there. Ooh, we get a silk thread. Very nice. Let's check how many silk threads we have. Oh, we have 5, so that's just enough. So that didn't take long at all. Check out this other side here. Don't want to use one of my magical tickets. I'm starting to run kind of low. We haven't started farming gold yet. I believe last on our list is the gold ore. I will be showing you how to get that as well. Okay, we're going to head to the Minerva Prison Island, and we're going to go in on the right. Now, gold ore comes from two places. It comes from the Tin Men, which is the thing that comes out after you get spotted by the spotlight here. They can drop them. Or, you gotta be careful with them. Or you can get them by farming the rare chests in Dracula's castle. I think for a little bit, I'm going to try this here. If he doesn't start dropping them like I want him to, I will switch between doing this and looking for rare chests in Dracula's castle. Because I believe that they can also contain cashmere thread, which we'll need for the next quest there. Alright, we're back, and I just got a thief ring. Holy crap, that is a good drop for us to get. That increases the drop rate of items. Of rare items, like, the gold ore. So we're gonna equip that with the full ring, and that gives us a huge boost of luck. That is an awesome find. I am glad that's one perk to trying to find the rare chest in Dracula's castle. Even if you don't get exactly what you're looking for, you're gonna find something nice. So we will continue to look for chests here for a moment. I might go back to Tin Man, but we really need to find that gold ore. There is also a some Tin Man spawns in Dracula's castle that we can farm as well. Might work better than Minerva Prison Island. I might try those also. Oh, by the way, when I redid this part, because I had to redo that, there's a chest right over here that gives you an MP up. I forgot all about that one, and I forgot to stick it in the video, but here it is. So before you fight the guy that gives you the parry's glyph, come over here and grab an MP up. Here's the other Tin Man, and I think we'll go ahead and farm this one for a little bit. Okay, he drops a silver ore for us. That's not the one we want. We want the gold ore. So, we will continue on, and I will switch between farming methods, when I get tired of the other one. Okay, after farming for a while, I have determined that gold ore no longer exists in the game. Sorry about that, but we're just gonna go ahead with the other quests and turn those in and work on some other parts of those, and we will complete the ore quests as we go through Dracula's castle, because I don't want to show you areas that we haven't been to yet to grab chests from, and I don't want to kill 10 men all day. So we're just gonna go ahead and complete these quests that we have, finish up what's left, and he will be another one that we will finish later in the series. So first things first, we got to equip that owl for Surge, and I am going to remove the Fool Ring. I will leave the Thief Ring on just for some extra luck. Lady, if you see an owl, okay. Go into your glyphs, find our owl familiar. Summon him and talk to him. Wow, a real owl! Thanks, lady. Here, it's a present for you. Come over again. Okay. After that, we can take the owl off, put Rapidus Fio back on. Let's use those drops that we've gotten so far. Blue drops increases our ice element. I'm bad at blind tag. When it's all dark, I get scared and I can't move. You don't get scared, though, do you? Hey, can you show me how it's done? Put on a blindfold and catch me before I count to 30. Okay. So, for this one, we just have to find Surge again. We have to do it in the dark. I think we've fallen off the buildings. Oop. Oop. Yeah, we're gonna have to restart this. I've already lost where I am. Okay. Yeah. We're gonna have to restart that one. I'm gonna leave Rapidus Fio off. I lied. There we go. Lady, you're amazing. You caught me when you couldn't even see. Guess you can do that. Guess you can do that because you're so brave. Thanks for showing me that. Here, take this. And for our troubles, we get green drops. Use those. Those increase our wind element. Our lightning element, I'm sorry. Everyone keeps saying that the man who kidnapped us is a bad guy. I don't know, though. I think maybe they're wrong, because he said something to me. He said, you have to grow strong enough to protect your kid sister. Ooh. So I believe that is the end of his quests, actually. Yep, they're all blue there, and he has no more here. So we finished up Surge. Alright, let's go talk to our reporter. So this is really it, eh? Well, it looks just like the rumors say. We're a sports magazine, but we cover a lot of stuff, like this, for some reason. Anyway, here's your share of the reward. And we get a lot of gold. The magazine should be out at the general store soon. Check it out if you like.
Got any good stories?
Ah, you. I've been waiting. Everybody loved the cave troll story. So now we need to top it. Get me a shot of the Jersey Devil.
I'll be counting on you again.
Okay, that is the bird in the swamp I told you to remember. Now let's go in and talk to our chef. I've never eaten that. Ah, thanks. This must be raw killer fish. You can tell, by the way, the fangs and the thing with the fins. Killer fish! Now it's time to break out those old chef instincts and honed in fires of many a kitchen. And voila, killer fish barbecue. Bon appetit. Wow, fish-tastic, right? I mean, I'll take your word for it. I'm not going to taste it. Taste is overrated. Last time I tasted my own fish, I passed out and upset some people. Never again. Was that the end of his? I don't think so. No, that'll be blue if that's the end, but he hasn't given us the other quest yet. I know why you're my only customer. Feel free to disagree, but I think it might be because my food stinks. See, I figured everyone has different tastes, so why bother trying to make something taste good? Can't please everybody, right? Wrong. I know just the way to turn business around. Bring me some tasty meat. Can't go wrong with that. I mean, it must be called that for a reason. So bring me some, please. And I think we've already gotten that from one of the mermen. Yeah, we already got that. Ha! No doubt, this is tasty meat, alright. The aroma alone gives it away. Now I can cook with pride, just like a full-fledged chef. Here, a special treat for my best and only customer, thick steak. Alright, we get the thick steak. Oop, I'm sorry, I skipped what he said, but I'm sure it wasn't important. And with that, all of our chef quests are complete. So, we don't need to talk to the blacksmith yet, he still wants 3 gold ore. So let's go up here and talk to our fan, Monica. This is silk thread. Did you go get these just for me? I'm so touched that I finished making the dress somehow. A silk dress. Please accept it. Okay, we will. Let's equip that. Oh, let's not equip that. That dress sucks. I'm so sorry, that's 2 fetch errand I've sent you on now. And you've done them both, and I still haven't properly repaid you. Wait. I know how. Cashmere, the greatest material ever created. Wait, no. I don't even know what it looks like. Silly me, trying to make a dress from material I've never seen. But if I had 5 cashmere thread, I could make you the most wonderful dress. Stupid Monica, I can't make a dress like that. Okay, so now we have to go grab cashmere for her. And we've finished Daniela. So let's go in and talk to our musician. Many thanks. I shall now record the piece. The record will go on sale at the general store, and you can be its first buyer. So he actually puts the records in the store, the ones that we don't have, so 2, 3, and 4.
Oh, the melody isn't coming.
The Banshee's Wail is said to be an omen of death. Far too dangerous to risk recording unless you care to volunteer. Here, just use the phonograph when the Banshee wails. You'll be fine, I'm sure. So we get the phonograph, and it works kind of like the camera. We have to go find the Banshee and record the wail. Go in here and talk to, this is a good opportunity to try our glyph out. What do you have to say, Tom? I'll protect Anna, even if she is high maintenance. Okay. Yeah, that put our Rapidus Theo glyph back on. Finding Tom, quest successful. Yes! Grrr. Damn, cat, that flower you swallowed. No! Grrr. Meow. Thank you for bringing Tom, miss. Tom protects me from evil spirits. He must have been off looking for the flower that wards them off. Oh, Tom has something in his mouth. Here, you can have it, miss. And we get black drops. Miss, you remember Tom, don't you? My friend Tom the cat? He's been acting tired since he drove away that spirit the other day. Will he get better if we give him a mouse? They're too fast for me to catch. So, would you catch a mouse for Tom, please? Okay, and you remember that mouse on the ship? That's the one I told you we had to get. So we will go grab that in just a moment. We complete the quest Vicious Crows. I'm sorry about the other day, asking you to get rid of all those crows. I can be so impatient when there are things to do. Keeps me up at night. But you really did it for me. Those crows won't be nearly such a bother anymore. Thanks, and here, this is all I have for you. Please accept it. We get a Mocha Eclair. Say healing item. Hey you, I was just thinking about you. You know, there's this nice boy I know. He'd be perfect for you. I'll introduce you. That isn't necessary. What are you saying? Don't tell me some man has you in his clutches already. Men are beasts, you know, especially the ones out there howling at the moon, keeping me up. Could you get rid of, say, 10 of them for me? Really? You'll do it? Thanks, I owe you. Think nothing of it. And I will show you what she's actually talking about in just a moment. We have to kill 10 of them. So let's check our quest again, make sure... Oh, we need to get our potion quest done. Mandrake is the best medicine, quest successful. Well, Sage, Mandragora root? Yes, you've done it. I knew you would. And now for that promised boost to your health. I'll leave it at the store. I'll even do you a favor and have it stocked at an extra special price for everyone, not just you. Wouldn't want to start any rumors of favoritism.
No, there you are.
Listen, my behavior's been a bit erratic since you know, the incident. I hope I haven't said anything to enrage you. Really, I mean that. It's quite alright. Words don't bother me. Good. Well, to patch things up, I'll give you a special medicine that I don't have the materials for. Sage and Merman meat. But you can find them. Oh yes, you can find them, and then I'll make you such a brew as to heal your terrible wounds on the spot. How about it? That's a yes, isn't it? I'm counting on you. Alright, and so we have to go finally find that Merman meat I told you to keep an eye out for earlier. So, is there any more quests we still have to grab? I think that's all of them for now, so I will meet you at the farming spots. Okay, welcome back. We are here in one of the channels for our merman meat. It turns out, the only thing that actually drops the merman meat are these, Lorelei's. So, we're just going to, do the old thing. Kill it. If it doesn't drop the merman meat, jump back in here. And come back in and kill it again. I'm using Fulgur, because, Natisco isn't too, good against them. I thought the merman actually dropped the merman meat, you would think. But, turns out, nope, it's just these guys. So, it is a 5-star drop, I believe, so this can actually take quite a while.
I'm gonna go get some more.
There we go. We finally get the merman meat. Oh, and man, did that take forever. I eventually switched over to Ecclesia. Worked better for what we were doing at the time. But we are going to go ahead and head out of here. Use the magical ticket. And man, I hope I never have to farm that again. It took forever, but we're going to go into the bottom left of this channel here, and we're going to go grab that mouse. Just run up to it, hit down, and we're free to go. Alright, so the next thing we need is to go up and take a picture of that Jersey Devil. So just come in on the right side there. One right here, jump up a little bit to get a good angle on it, and use your camera. Nope, that one didn't count. We gotta get a little closer to it. There we go. And we can leave here. Let's head back to the village real quick, and we will check on what we still need to do. We gotta go kill those werewolves, so let's go take care of that. We're gonna head into, Oblivion Ridge here. Do we have that shield cliff? Might as well absorb it and see. Yep, looks like we do. It's talking about these here. We gotta kill those. Things that, you know, ignite themselves. Let's come in here. You can use Rapidus Fio to get over here now. If you weren't able to do the jump kick before. There's another werewolf right there. So you can run back in here, come back out, and kill all three of them for some XP and, kill. Okay, and we finished that quest. So let's check our quest again, see what we got left to do. We have to get the phonograph and get the cashmere thread. Okay, and we're back here at the monastery, and we gotta get the wails of one of these banshees, so we're gonna wait for him to scream. There you go, and then you're gonna come in here, go to use item, look for the phonograph. Phonograph, who has the phonograph? It's in here somewhere. Down here? There it is. Alright, and we complete the quest, The Killing Scream. Go ahead and use a magical ticket to get out of here, and the last one we have to get is that cashmere thread. So I'm gonna meet you back on Misty Forest Road. Okay, for this one we're gonna head in on the left side. Try to ignore all this shit here. Just run straight for the chest. Not the rare chest. Let's take that. And we will hop over to the other side to grab the other one. Just ignore him. And we will, you can run out and save the magical ticket, or if you're going for speed, just use the magical ticket. There's one cashmere thread down, we just have two to go. Ooh, and here we get our bat glyph. Or our, yeah, bat glyph. It lets us transform into a bat. That's a nice find. Our more perceptive viewers might have picked up that it actually dropped a little earlier, but I ran out of the stage without realizing it had dropped. This turns us into a succubus, pretty much. You can shoot bats, you can do a kick, and that's pretty much it. So we will get back to farming, and I believe we still need 2 cashmere thread. So let's use those black drops while we got them. Yep, we need 2 more cashmere thread, so back at it. Our 4th cashmere thread there. We're gonna keep going. We need 1 more. And we finally get our last cashmere thread. So, let's check on our villagers. Have we completed everything? Everything except Laura and Eugene. So, we're gonna head back to the village. Alright. Save our game. ABS. Always be saving. And I'm not sure how long this video is gonna end up being with the time-lapse and the farming. So if it is too long, I apologize. I didn't wanna split it up too early or too late. But we'll turn in the case of the demon horse. Wow, just wow, so this is a Jersey Devil, and it's neither a devil nor wearing a jersey. Well, whatever. Our readers will lead it up. Anyway, here's your cut. Enjoy. We had 8,000 gold, very nice. The magazine will be at the store, so check it out. That's what it, the pros
do.
Oh, and don't use that gold just yet. Alright, your next mark's some white furry snowman called a Yeti. I hear your photos alone have more than doubled our circulation. So, keep it up. We're counting on you. Alright, so we gotta go find a Yeti. If you remember, we've already found him. Do you remember where he's at, viewers? Okay, let's go in here and turn in the last food quest. Well, you've made me a master chef. I can't ask any more of you. So why are you still my only customer? Get too fancy or what? That must be it. I raised the bar too high. What? Don't we have what you need, buddy? Let me see. Where's he at? Hang on. Didn't he ask for merman meat? Did we, farm that up for nothing? They might all have another quest that just hasn't unlocked yet. I could almost swear he asked for merman meat.
I can book up anything. Thanks for your business.
Huh. Well then, oh, no, it wasn't him that asked for the merman meat. It was our potion guy.
There you are!
Sage and merman meat. You found them. You're amazing. I'll make you a potion of instant mega healing, and this one's on the house. No, wait, if I give it to you, you take it into danger and get badly injured just so you could use it. Don't do it! You mean too much to me. So, with that in mind, I'm not giving it to you. I'll leave it at the store and make it really pricey so you don't buy it.
Thanks
ha!
A bunch. Yo!
So, that's all for his quests.
Later.
Tell us to think of him when we use medicine.
Welcome.
And he puts in the store the Super Potion, which restores all health, and it costs 30,000 gold. So, we will stock up on those eventually, my friends. Don't you worry about that. We're really getting our store kitted out here. We're gonna buy some magical tickets. And save your money for now. We're gonna need money to make money, essentially. And we'll do that next episode, like I said, because I don't know how long this is gonna be. And we'll also get back into Dracula's castle again. But let's go turn in the rest of those quests. You hear howling? I'm sorry again, asking you to go out there and fight werewolf creatures. It's just that when things need doing, I keep on thinking about them until they get done. But now I can rest easy, so here, for you. We get a tart totten. So, were those monsters wolves, or were they human? I'm not sure. Well, that's going to bother me for a while.
Hello.
I heard from Father Nikolai you're chasing a vampire. Is there anything I can do? No, I... Oh, really? But you know, speaking of vampires, there is a rumor going around. A vampire from the Orient is at the large cavern. How terrifying. How could anyone sleep at night with such a thing on the loose? Can you get rid of it? Great. I owe you. Of course. So hers is actually in that large cavern, the in-game area. So that's another one we can't complete just yet. Like Laura and... Laura and Irina are the ones that require the in-game areas. Eugene, we're going to complete on our way through. But, let's go. We got our quest from Marcel, so we still have George, Anna, and Monica to take care of. And we're almost done with all the villager quests. Makes for goodies. Wow, thank you. You'll get better now, right, Tom? Here, it's a treasure I found a long time ago. You can have it, miss. And we get heart earrings. Check those out. Jagged heart earrings. I think they increase the amount of hearts you get. Tom isn't getting any better. I asked Father Nikolai and he said that the flower that wards off evil is toxic, but Tom ate a lot of it to protect me. Is that why he's so sick? Then he said all I need is another kind of charm or something. It's a stone called Chitresoberyl. Can you find one? Tom has no way to carry a stone. If only it were more like an accessory, then Tom could wear it. So we do have the stone that she needs, but we have to get it in accessory form. So let's go talk to Laura and see if she can help us with that.
Hi.
Oh, you have a new gem. Here, I'll appraise it for you. Please do. Wow, this is Chirisa Noble, and a rare cat's eye color at that. Cat's eye? There's a streak of light, and it looks like a cat's eye, so they call it that. Oh yeah, Irina's girl Anna has a cat. You can compare it with the real thing. You mean Tom. That girl gets possessed easily, and Tom the cat apparently protects her. It must be tough for him, desperate to save Anna. Anna wants to help Tom with the charm. That's it! That's the way to do it! We can give Chirisoberyl to those kids. That'd ward off evil. I'll make a charmed collar. Alright, please do that. Long ago, an order for a dog collar got cancelled. That'll come in handy now. Attach this, adjust it to a shorter length, and look, it's done! And we get the cat's collar. It's for those kids. No need to pay me. Hurry along and give
May
it to
the
them.
Light go with you.
Oh, that's nice of you, Laura. So let's head back up and talk to Anna again. And on the way, let's talk to our composer. Killing Scream. Wonderful! Well, I'll need that phonograph back to record the piece. But please, give it a listen when the record arrives at the general store.
Oh, the melody isn't coming.
And now for my magnum opus. I need the proper tools to write it down. Black ink and an eagle feather, to be precise. Well, hop to it! Doesn't the general store sell pens and ink? Ah, but no ordinary quill can express the tortured soul of a true artist. I wouldn't expect you to understand. No one does. So we have to get an eagle feather. We already have the black ink from earlier. Talk to her again, give her the collar. Oh, this cat collar has the chrysobale on it. It's perfect for Tom.
Meow.
Thank you, miss. Now Tom won't have to hurt himself to protect me. Here, please, it's a ribbon for you, miss. My greatest treasure. Well, except for Tom. It'll be alright, as long as he and I are together. And we get the ribbon. It's a very good head accessory. It raises our luck by 10. So this will increase drops, but this will increase our drops, but our rare treasure chests won't show up as often. So when we're farming from certain enemies, we'll want this, but for going into new areas or areas in Dracula's castle, at least till we get that gold ore and another thief's ring, we'll probably want to keep the treasure hat on. And I believe that's all the quests for Anna. Let me double check. Yeah, when they're all blue, that means they're all done. So, we still have two for those guys. Both very easy to complete. And let's go turn in our last clothing quest. This is cashmere thread? Where did you find these? For me? You're amazing. So amazing that I made this dress instantly. A party dress. Please accept it. I'll make others, so I'll have them sold at the general store. You could buy them if you wanted to, by mistake, maybe. Okay, and as I believe she's all done. Yep. And those other two will be done in just a moment after we grab the eagle feather. Let's check out that party dress. It's very good for the mind and defense. We'll go ahead and equip that, because our defense is really lacking right now. It'll lower our luck by 2 points, but that's okay. 2 points of luck won't matter that much. Okay. So, now we just have two more quests to complete this episode, and then we will save the rest for a later date. So I will meet you at the quest points. Alright, we're just gonna head into the mountains here. Use Rapid Asphio. Try not to get hit too much. Alright, and there he is. There's our Yeti. So we're just gonna jump down, immediately hit pause, and use that picture. Or that camera, sorry. If I can find out where it went. Uh-oh. Well, that picture wasn't good enough, so what we have to do is come back up here, go in here, and he should respawn. Oop, he saw us. So, try again. You'd also kill him and get him in your bestiary. See if that's good enough. Nope. I'll wait for a minute for him to go to the other side. Ah. Let me come at him from down here. Maybe that would be better. Yeah, very hard to get a photograph, like a real Yeti. Nope. That's gonna take too long trying to get it that way. Oh, we almost had it. Almost had a good shot of his butt. Alright, and that looks like that did it. I'm not letting you get away that easily, Bigfoot. I'm going to use our forbidden glyph union here. And we're taking out Bigfoot. Or, I'm sorry, I keep calling him Bigfoot. He's a Yeti. Either way, he's about to be a stain on the floor. Maybe it's about time to show you Dominus Agony. I can finally show you the power of these two glyphs. Equip that, it's gonna slowly eat away our health, but yeah, 669 damage, and we don't even have the death ring equipped yet. That's another item we'll get later. Yeah, that is why I have forbidden this glyph from use, because it is makes the game way too easy. But if you get stuck on any bosses and you really can't beat them, it's there. To go ahead and use our magical ticket, and the last thing we need is that eagle feather. So I will meet you at Oblivion Ridge. Okay, we are at our farming spot. And the thing that drops the eagle feathers are these Altairs that spawn in on either side carrying the Fleemen. So we're just gonna wait here for them to fly by, kill them. I have also equipped the ribbon for this, hopefully to increase our chances at getting the drop early. And I will see you when we get it. Alright, there's our eagle feather. That didn't take long at all. We're gonna go ahead and use our magical ticket, head back to the village, and turn in these last two quests.
Thank you.
Thank you, m'lady. Now, with this mighty quill, I engrave my place in the hallowed scroll of history. This haunted land has blessed me with its taints and torments. Oh, and buy the record at the general store. Yeah, sure, buddy. Okay, with that, all his quests are done. Very nice. We're starting to look all blue. So the Yeti is real too, eh? Never would have guessed. Well, this is huge. Here's your cut. Nice going. And we get 12,000 gold. I might start hearing of offers from a better paper soon. Well, the mag's at the general store as usual. Make sure to check it out. Alright, and we have completed almost all of the villager quests in this episode. I hope you'd enjoyed it. Let me know if you did. And have a great day. Next episode, we'll be going further into Dracula's castle. So, take care. Hey guys, Ryan from 3R Gaming here. If you liked our videos, maybe consider giving us a like, subscribe to our channel for more content, or leave a comment and let us know what kind of games you'd like to see in the future. Have a great day.